This year's Financial Services Awards are bound to be even better than the inaugural ceremony in 2019. Nominations are closing soon. Don't miss the boat. Get your entry in now.